Henshaws, apps, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.
Welcome to Henshaws Tips, Tricks and Tech. This video is again on the Seeing AI, that wonderful app from Microsoft. The geeks over there have been busy and they brought us some new elements to the software. So we're going to talk about currency. So there's various things that are available to identify currency, and then we've done some other videos on that. But this is Microsoft's take on it. So essentially, what I've got here is the app. It's opened already, and I've got various notes. Okay, so I've got a 20 here, I've got a 10 and a 5. I'm essentially just going to show, and you'll hear it, and you'll hear how fast it is. So this 20 is the right way up for now, right? So I'm just going to introduce it.
£20.
Fast, right? So I'm going to turn it round so it's upside down, right? Just going to introduce it to the camera.
£20.
£20. I'm going to grab a tenner. Upside down, wrong way around. I'll do it to up to down, right?
£10.
Right way up.
£10.
Fiver. The back of it.
£5.
With a big crease in it.
£5.
With a big crease in it. Look at that, right? So that is currency. Instant. You don't need data. So again, you could be in the middle of the desert. Don't know why you want to count your notes like, but you could. So no data. It's all inside the Apple phone. So that's Seeing AI. That's the currency element of it. We hope you like the video. There's plenty of videos on Seeing AI, and there's plenty of videos in our Knowledge Village. So keep tuned, keep watching, subscribe, give us a thumbs up, do all the good things to tell us that you love us, and I'll see you soon. Thank you very much.